Hey guys, guess what? One more sock challenge for you. I know you love it. This one's called the baseball throw, and you need a sheet of paper lightly taped to the wall, just a little piece of scotch tape. Make sure it's not going to take the paint off your parents' wall, because they won't be very happy with your phys ed teacher. And then back up about 6 to 8 feet, have the piece of paper about a third of the way up the wall. Back up 6 to 8 feet. Grab your socks, and you guessed it, as many times as you can hit the sheet of paper. So I'm backing up. I've got my wind up. Oh yeah, baby, for the Blue Jays. And missed because it didn't hit the sheet of paper. Got my socks. The wind up and the shot. Go get my socks. One more time. Wind up, shot, missed. I didn't hit the sheet of paper. Maybe the Blue Jays don't want me anymore. So, you guessed it, whoever hits the sheet of paper the most times wins the challenge. Also, if you find that you can't hit the target, move closer. Okay? Have fun with it. Let's see who wins.